With two children of my own, I know what it means to balance the demands of family and career. And let's not even talk about finding a date for myself. Rabbi Shmuley keeps telling me he'll find me the perfect woman. My response is, as long as she's not a journalist,